actually went ahead just a few days after the last recording. So I went ahead and finished up the house and got the PC. So you can see that Pikachu I caught and Xerneas I caught last episode. Check that out if you didn't actually watch it. And this is the first episode you've watched. But today I'm just gonna continue on what I was doing last episode and continuing leveling up my team. So let's actually start with this Staravia. Oh, I need a. That reminds me, looking down there. Like before. Oh, it's right here. Cool station, not. That should help. Actually, I got a second seed, which is what I'm hoping for. Probably gonna soon. Once, maybe between episodes, I'm gonna actually end up start working towards. I should have caught that. That was a starter. They have low spawn rates, as it is. I'm supposed to. By now, you've probably already seen it, but I've started a. Doom playthrough. I'm not expecting me to actually be decent at first. Hopefully I improve. I tend to play a lot of shooters with my friends and such. As sure as those who've tuned in the live streams or at least watched the recording of the live streams have seen. But I play a lot of shooter based games with my friends. Specifically zombies. Ow. I can't help but notice, but no one really answered any of my questions during the build montage. Then again, not many watched it to begin with, so I'm not that surprised there was no comments. Esper. I know when I start getting into like the Ender IO, I'm gonna need a lot of Ender pearls. Especially when I start going to make a bigger reactor, because I'm gonna need an upgrade. I can't even fucking speak, man. But I'm gonna end up getting a reactor. Bigger reactor, maybe add the turbines. Welcome. Rock and roller. I was hoping there would be like more bug type Pokemon in this area. Did I just hear a Weedle? I hear one. I need to heal. It's nice that I'm not getting my butt kicked by every Pokemon now. There should be some Pokemon in this area I'm good against. Why are these troopers spawning every which way? I cannot defeat that Breloom. way over my league. I hope insects starts more bug type Pokemon start spawning. Platoon. I should have. Yep. Yep. This should be a good level for a start. Yep. Fermented spider eye. I don't even want to ask why.
Buddish.
Hmm. Sentry? Sentry? Not Sentry. Marie. It's Erling. And it killed itself, of course.
Kuna.
Kuna. Man, I can't believe I actually saw that Kakuna in there. And why hasn't it evolved into Beedrill? I just got a... I'm sure you noticed that massive cut that I just did. Ow. Oh, that's actually a good amount. I want that. I know I'm gonna need a lot of these. Oh, there's more down there. Man. I went from leveling up. Anyway, back to what I was saying. I'm pretty sure you noticed that cut. I had an interruption. My webcam came in. There's something I have planned with that. You understand here in a week or two, I'll be able to put a face. I had to figure a few things out before then. There's always some. What are the Pokemon that are spawning? Not anything I actually want. Wait, what? Insects. What? Why? I gotta figure out a way to keep Pixelmon spawning. Cause that's just flat out annoying. Carvana. Let's see here. Oh, Stuffle. Oh, it's a fighting type. That's why. I was like, why does that keep being super effective? Then I remember it's a fighting type. I thought it was a normal type for some reason. Saravia is good. Man, and now the hard one. I want to try to find it. I guess it's not that hard. It's just gonna take a bit. I'm definitely gonna switch out Finnegan. I'm hoping to catch a rot eventually in this area. One. Why does sand attack affect Gibble? There's some dragon types over in the base. There's a what's that dragon from Sun and Shield? This Geodude boss. I would not tell you how happy I would be if this spawn drops a. Lucky egg. What does this weakness policy even do? Stupid. What Pokemon do I want to replace? Finnegan with. I'm trying to think. Come on, dragon. Yeah. I need to make more of these satchel bags, to be honest, though. Probably do that off cam. That way, my inventory is a bit more organized. I'm gonna go for it. Gonna get wrecked. But I'm gonna go for it. Fire. Oh no. I'm definitely gonna lose this battle. And that's fire type, sir. Not very effective. How about Dragon Breath? Starly. I am getting my butt kicked. Yeah, I knew this was a bad idea, but I didn't know it would be this bad of an idea. Yeah, I figured that's how it would go. I really wanted my champ, but I had to find a way to do the trades. I really wanted to get all the Pixelmon. So I may take a break from as I get all my resources. I would have caught up. More and more of the episodes would be dedicated towards actually Pixelmon related. I found a hole. Is everybody out, or am I gonna teleport back up? Teleporting back up is. Oh no. trainer. Wow. None of those moves are good. Extreme hills. Does that Aerodactyl? I wondered. Let's see what chart Million can learn. Wait, can Sewer Aura learn Transform? How? It can you? Or is it? Oh, it's that stupid illusion. There's one. What I'm talking was talking about earlier. God, my ADHD is all over the place today. Yeah. Good, making good headway on these levels, or at least right now, until I can get my hands on a lucky egg. Not where a Chansey has them, doesn't she? Entei spawned. Again. Where is it? Great. Let's see, quick ball. Ow. I don't want to fight. No. I don't think I'm gonna attempt to catch any of the legendaries. I'm really ready for them. That's the boy, oink. I wonder what they drop. That's what they drop. I'm sitting here thinking, what could they drop? I used the wrong one. He can polish his rock all he wants, but I'll probably end it after I get Gible caught up, because I don't want Finnegan leveled up, because not really staying on my team. Children. was that was annoying to find the hitbox for that. Probably gonna go into the another one of my little. I'm gonna, but I wanna try to change the configs to lower the spawn rate for legendaries. Oh, I saw that. Here we are. Hope. Hope it stays in the Pokeball. Wow. Just like the old world. Oh, I'm out of. I'm out of. There we go. Difflum. I figured, others would like more variety this one at night, but apparently I was wrong. Harbinks? I wonder what. Oh, it's a fairy type. What am I doing? Level 5 Starly won't be any of help. You, on the other hand, you will. Can't wait till Gibble actually learns another move. Why does that one evolve? I never learned how to pronounce it. Why does it drop leather? That's concerning. Oh, it avoided the attack. Wonderful. Why does it keep avoiding the attack? Slap it. There we go. So beautiful. I'm actually kind of excited for the face cam I got. You'll see what I plan on doing with it. So I know I've talked about it in stream before, so. Actually, I'm going to leave a link to my Twitch in the description. That way, those who wish to actually follow me and watch and interact with me live, they can do so. And there's level 20 Gibble. I may just catch another Zamora. Maybe not. I may just level it up, get it caught up. I really don't know. Wait, why am I running? I'm still abusing that teleportation system. But I think that's where I'm going to end it. Next episode, I'm probably going to start working towards the ME system, which is applied energetics applied to stuff. Night vision is just blocking it, but work towards this. It's going to be a pain in the butt to start, but once I got it started, it'll be a big old help for management. And I'm probably going to rip this wall out. Not wall, staircase out. And add elevators. An elevator. And start working on that. So until next time, take care.